it even went live. I usually post about it on Facebook about an hour or two before the show, just so that people know to tune in live. And I've already had three people share the show. So thank you very much to Adam, Molly, and Faith. I really, really appreciate it. It means an awful lot. And as you all know, it really does help increase the numbers. So anything you guys can do to help me share the show would be greatly appreciated, whether that's on Facebook, Twitter, or Tumblr, or wherever else you frequent socially on the internet. Next up, we've got a tune from The Man That You Fear, Marilyn Manson. This track is called Mr. Superstar.
Stop.
So that was Marilyn Manson with Mr. Superstar. That track, of course, is off the Antichrist Superstar album, by far one of Marilyn Manson's best albums. Now, make sure that you're all still playing the drinking game along at home. I've kind of abandoned playing along myself because obviously I'm instigating most of what makes me drink. So I'm just drinking throughout the entire show. So that should be fun. It's going to be fun watching the entire show fall apart over the next hour. It's going to be very entertaining. Now, at the top of the show, I mentioned that we are having a Nightmare Before Christmas party tonight. And I want to let you guys know a little bit more about that. We are going to be giving away a huge Cordmas prize bundle, and it includes a Jack Skellington Santa Funko Pop. You guys know how much I fucking love Funko Pops. They are awesome. I have way too many. It also includes a bottle of Jaeger, Discord t-shirts, and more. And all you have to do to be within a chance of winning that prize is dress up in Nightmare Before Christmas outfit. So that's any character from Nightmare Before Christmas. So get creative. It doesn't just have to be Jack and Sally. Obviously, there's loads of great characters in that, including the mayor and Oogie Boogie. And just there's loads of great characters in it. So there's lots of potential for different outfits you can dress up. So make sure you get your picture taken, dress up in your outfit, and we will pick a winner from the people that come out tonight. So that's going to be an awful lot of fun. I cannot wait. Next up, we've got a track from Rob Zombie. This is Two Lane Black Top.
Between them just to keep alive. Fields, Cali.
So that was Rob Zombie with Tulane Blacktop. I fucking love Rob Zombie. You guys know I do. I play Rob Zombie on the show all the time. It's fairly obvious that I have a huge amount of respect for him and that I love all of his music. It's just fucking awesome. So a reminder of the rules for the drinking game for those of you that are playing along. Every time I say, "and that was," which I did when I just played that song, every time I say the word Discord, which I just said there, in fact, I might even say it twice, Discord. Now you have to drink twice. Every time I plug the show, which I've already done during this show, probably twice, in fact, and every time I play a new song. So you're guaranteed to drink pretty much every 3 or 4 minutes anyway. And if it's a song you know, then you have to drink twice. Great fun. I'm really enjoying this. I think I should drink along with the shows a little bit more often. It's good fun. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Next up, we've got one of my absolute favorite collaborations of all time. This is Primus featuring Tom Waits, who I'm sure a bunch of you know I'm a huge fan of. This track is called Tommy the Cat.
Say, Pepper, do you want to lay down by my side? Pepper, do you want to lay down with me? Say, Pepper! Say, Pepper!